Good news this morning for the survivors of the Pulse nightclub massacre. We checked and almost all are out of the hospital. According to ORMC at the Level 1 Trauma Center that treated so many of the victims, only two patients are still in the hospital. One is in critical and the other is in stable. 44 people were taken to the hospital after the attack. 9 of them passed away. 33 survivors, though, have now been released.